So I got this lava cake. I think it's a lava cake from Domino's. So it has a lava cake, chocolate lava cake. It's like two pictures of it. You guys see that? Lava cake. This was pretty good. It was real hot and warm on the inside. Hold on, let me see. That's what color the lava cake, guys. Yeah, chocolate lava crunch cake. Chocolate lava crunch cake, guys, that's what it's called. Chocolate lava crunch cake. But anyways, it was, it's, you know, some chocolate cakes with some warm fudge or chocolate in the middle of it. Yeah, it's probably chocolate in the middle of it. And, it wasn't too bad. You know, would I order it again? Maybe. Once in a blue moon. I kind of like the cinnamon twist one, the cinnamon one, and the cinnamon bread twist, and the cinnamon one. Marble cookie brownie is really good, and I don't even like brownies that much, guys. I think they got some bomb brownies. I get plenty of brownies from the church, and I don't even hardly eat them, and I'm just not crazy about sweets like that, as well as fatty foods. Anyways, it was pretty decent, guys. Though, you know, I mean, out of three, it's probably the least in my life. But it wasn't bad. No, not really. Just, I just liked the other two better. The cinnamon bread twist, brownies that they have. Because I got some bomb brownies. Anyways, guys, help me out. You could always use a donation. Like, subscribe. Trying to do not church and nonprofit stuff, help out the homeless, help with housing. I helped a nonprofit when I got my sister and my son, and they turned their business around. They much like me that. So I can just, you know, give back on my food. Appreciate you. Thank you.